Charlie to guide you to Middle Lake.
I find time to gather my men.
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
Dead, Prince. I don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
Well, you certainly earned that, at least.
Commander Shekhovitz,
are you all right?
They will surrender soon.
The barge? That's not likely, not while they still have a way.
That being the shelter one.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
They're gonna need more ammo.
Come on! running out of time. Come on, Nichols. Maybe he's jerk, but he's our jerk. Come on, Nichols. Maybe he's jerk, but he's our jerk.
He told me to tell you.
You're not dying.
Just like him. He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
He's dead.
But you're okay, Kuzo.
Thanks.
You're okay.
Come on, buddy.
Damn it. Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here!
Who's in charge here?
What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive them out.
All right, go with us. We could use the firepower. The rest of you, ammo up, leave your gear. Just your weapons and bullets.
Straight down the street. Squad, flank through the building on the left. Nichols, you take point. Guzzo. One room. You're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Falaise Gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Opening is located.